In today's tutorial, I want to show you how to add panels and toolbars in QGIS. So, in QGIS, I've opened a project and toolbars and panels are a quick way to access some of the tools you will need to do some of your analysis. So, to do that, come to View. If you want to add panel, come to Panel. So under panels, we have different panels that you can add. For example, if you want to add processing toolbox panel, click on it. So if you click on it, the processing toolbox will come up here. So here, this one, you can use it to search for any tools you are looking for. So, and you can move it to any place of your choice. You can move it around wherever you want to place it. If you are satisfied that it should be here, you can leave it here. So now, if you want to add more panel, you can do so. So to do so, come back to View, come to Panels. Then, for example, let's assume you want to add statistics panel. Click on it. See, this is it, statistics. So the panel is here. If you are working on a layer and want to see the statistics and you want to see the value, so you can enable this panel. So we have a lot of panels that you can add depending on your needs. To do that, click on View and come to Panels. You have a whole lot of panels here. If you want the attribute painter panel, is also here. A lot of things you can add, but this depends on your needs. So this is how to add panel. Then the second aspect, let me close this as well. The second aspect is toolbars. To add toolbar, come back to View and come to toolbars. You can see a whole lot of toolbars here that you can add. For example, let's add the digitizing toolbar. This is it. If I click on it, see, this is the digitizing toolbar, and you can move it around. You can move it to and place it anywhere you want it to be. If you want it to be here, you can place it here. You can move it to this place. If you want it back here, you can move it around. You can move it around depending on your needs. So if you want to add more toolbars, come back to View and come to toolbars. Then, for example, let's add label toolbar. You can see the label toolbar here. So this is how to add panels and toolbars to QGIS. Thank you for watching.